Hello children, now we are going to do exercise page of chapter sources of food. So open your book and check your answers if you have already done, or do it with me. Question A is, circle the correct word in the following sentences. Number one, we get fruits from plants or animals. So your answer is plants. We get fruits from plants. So circle plants. Next, number two, gram is a pulse or spice. Yes, gram is a pulse. So circle pulse. Number three, rice, wheat and maize are cereals or pulses. So these are cereals. Circle it. Move to question number B. Fill in the blanks with the help of the words given in the box. So few words are given in the box which we are going to use in the blanks. Number one is, we get most of our dash from plants. So answer is food. We get our food from plants. So every day we take food that is coming from plant. Those are plant products. Number two is, radish and carrot are dash vegetables. So they are root vegetables. They are root of the plant which we eat. Next number is, potato is a dash vegetable. So which part of the plant potato is which we eat? It is stem of the plant which we eat. Yes, so number three is stem. Number four, we get milk and eggs from dash. We get it from animals. Yes, we get eggs from duck, hen, and milk we get from cow, buffalo. Okay children, now move to next number, that is C. Write two examples for each of the following. Now here you are going to write two examples for each of the following. Number one is, leaves we eat as vegetables. You can name any two leaves which you eat as vegetables. I gave two answers. They are cabbage, mint. You can also write coriander. That is dhania, which mother use in food. Number two is, pulses we eat. We eat gram, red lentil. You can write anything else also. Number three, fruits we eat. There are many fruits which we eat. So you can write any two names. I gave two names, apple and orange. Your answer may differ also, children. It's fine. Number four, food from animals. We get chicken, eggs, meat, milk. So write anything which you like to write. Okay, children, that's all for now. Thank you.